gonna apologize in advance if the lighting is a little bit off because I have the lighting coming from this side. I didn't really think about that. Oh, maybe I should put it over here. It's a little bit better, I guess, because the light is directed this way. I still don't have it dead in the center, so it's not gonna be perfect, but this is what we're working with. So today's video is sponsored by Juno & Co. Juno & Company, and they sent me the Miracle Moonshine Cream to try. This is it right here. So a big thank you to Juno & Co. for sponsoring this video. Love trying new products. So this cream is, it's got a bunch of good stuff in it, okay? I believe it has like avocado and hyaluronic acid. You could actually use this cream without wearing makeup, or you could use it as a primer. It says use it as a pore minimizing primer and a moisturizer for that coveted blurring effect. And I definitely like so far the fact that you can get two uses out of it. You can use it as a moisturizer and a primer. So the texture is very like thick, creamy. There's like no fragrance. I mean, there's like a light scent to it, but it's like basically fragrance free in my opinion. So notice that my complexion looks more even. I feel like this is a nice brightening moisturizer, and you definitely could like skip the makeup if you choose, but today we're gonna go glam. So yeah, so far I like it. I mean, it really like blended into my skin very like effortlessly. I don't feel like I have a greasy face at all, and I really like that. But I'm gonna apply the rest of my makeup and check back in with you guys, and obviously I'm gonna be vlogging today, so we'll see how it ends up wearing throughout the day. So yeah, I'll check in after I'm done. Just finished my makeup and my hair, so definitely looking more put together. This is the ring light lighting, and I set the lighting to like automatic, so sometimes I like to adjust it myself. That's too bright though. That's like good. Nah, it kind of washes the color out. So like there. I think that's good. Like, I think that's better lighting. I use the other Kylie palette that my man got me. Let me show you guys. My new setup over here, it's literally not really set up, like, at all. Like, we have the shelves that we still have to put up, which are over in this corner. Wall decor has to fit somewhere. We're trying to, like, figure it out. He is on his way home from work, I think, right now. So he should be home in like the next 15-20 minutes. I asked him like what he wanted to do today. If he wanted to like go see a movie or whatever, I would like take us out, because he's done a lot this past weekend. So I feel like he deserves to be treated out. So I don't really know what we're gonna do. I know that he also has to go to Lowe's to get the right screws, because these screws that he picked up are just like too long or something like that for like what we're trying to do. So I don't know if he's gonna come home first and shower and then we'll go out, but I figured I would take you guys along. And also wanted to check in about this moonshine cream. So I noticed that my face looks super matte, and I love that, because a lot of like skincare products, primers and lotions especially, tend to make me greasy, and it didn't make me greasy at all. Like, bring you guys in, I'm not shiny at all, and I love that. Like, that's like a big like thing for me. So for all my oily girls out there, this moonshine might be your savior. And I definitely think like the application of my makeup looks so freaking flawless. Like, I feel like it's a great primer and it's a moisturizer. You're just getting like dual benefits, and yeah, I like how it's working. Okay, and I also wanted to show you guys the palette I used today. I'm trying to get used to everything, the way my vanity's set up. I'm like, where did I put this? So it's this palette, the Pressed Powder Kylie palette.
It doesn't say, like, what edition this is or, like, what. I don't really know. It's probably better this way. This palette right here has some beautiful shades. This was a very fall-esque palette, and I think that's why my man's picked it out for me. Because the other one's not, like, fall. It's just got some bright colors and shit. This one is very fall. So I think that's why he picked it out. I don't know, but I do like the Kylie makeup, the palettes anyway, the eyeshadow palettes. It's the only things I've really tried. Somebody just left a comment on my last vlog saying to check out like the High Shine glosses or something by Kylie, that those are pretty good. So definitely want to check those out, but got to kind of, I shopped a lot this weekend, a lot with Mike. So I'm not trying to like, you know, keep going back to Ulta. I was just there a few days ago. I got to give it a little breather. But yeah, Mike should be home any minute and I will let you guys know what we're doing the rest of the day.
Look at you looking all sexy.
I'm using it in the shots today. Because I didn't do that yesterday. Freaking paw, dude. It's all swollen. Look at it. Feel bad. Okay. She hasn't licked it, though. She's
looking
good. Look at it. Poor thing.
I'm making a sandwich for Mike. Coco got an injury last night. Show them. It's like sad. Let's focus on the injury. It's like sad. Like, what happened?
She just pulled her nail back.
Poor thing.
Probably got caught in something.
Can you get, Kobe Jack cheese, please?
The cheese? Well, I still got fruit too later.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can have mine. I wasn't too impressed with that shit.
So we're gonna go to Lowe's right now. And again, like, we've been going there so much lately, I'm freaking over it. Been there like 5 days in a row, it feels like. Hopefully we get the right things this time. The right screws. Because I feel like we've gone so much. Do you want to get like a bang or something? Coffee, or like...
What do you want? Bang?
Bang's fine. Yeah. Do you like my makeup today? I used the other eyeshadow palette you got me.
Flawless, as always.
Thanks. And pretty cute.
Cutest.
I have to agree with you on that. You have good taste.
I'd like to think so.
I'd like to think so, too. You did pretty well with me.
Really
got
well.
Yourself a winner, winner chicken dinner.
That's right, and I do get chicken dinners, let me tell you. Well, baby be cooking then chicken dinner. All right, we're going in. We're going in.
Our favorite liquor mart right by the house. Can't tell you guys the name, can't disclose that information.
Yeah, but we out here.
They got a lot of our business.
Let's just say we out here.
I'm sorry that I've tampered with this lighting for long enough. It's good right where it's at. I'm going to remember the settings so I don't have an issue. Sometimes if you tap the screen or whatever, your lighting just goes to shit. I'm going to figure out where I can sprawl you guys out at. I freaking love this Joby tripod because you pretty much can fit yourself in the strangest positions. Sorry if you guys are not familiar. But you can literally twist this thing into so many different angles to get yourself. It's like such a multi-functioning tripod. You can angle it and like its legs will bend a certain way so you can get like the ultimate, like it's pretty cool how like this tripod is a plain tandem tripod. Don't move, don't drive because it will fall right off. I'm gonna spark it up. I was explaining to them this tripod, how cool it is that you can like flex it any which way to get it to like work for you. Like it's a pretty dope in comparison to like my other tripod.
It better do all kinds of shit for the amount of money you paid for it. It's got a little level on it too.
But yeah, everything cool about it is cool. Yeah, but like even this thing being able to turn, this thing, these legs being so bendable and flexible, you could get it into any other tripod would it fit like this.
No.
Like you could just, it's cool. It was definitely
like a good,
yeah, like it's a good investment.
No, you did good.
Yeah.
Where did you find that online? You saw it or you saw it when Best Buy?
I, like other vloggers were using it for their videos. So oh. I was like, yeah, since I'm more of a vlogger now than I am like anything else. I used to be like a beauty YouTuber. My nipple pads.
You need from Lowe's. Do you need anything?
No, we need your
Since
review.
We're gonna be there.
Review on the blunt.
My review on the blunt?
Again, Bang should sponsor us.
Woo!
Garden center. I see the garden center. I'm going to the garden center.
What do we need?
You need screws for your stupid, your things. Your shelves. I gotta make shelves. And hang plants. And, like, I work today, people. Let me just remind you
guys. But it was easy. It was, like, an easy day, right? That's what she said.
It was easy, but, dude, I work hard.
Of course you do. You work all the time.
In urgent care. And got off. Now we're at Lowe's. It's 2 o'clock. Got off at 1. It's 2:30. And we're going to go take care of this. And then she's going to make food.
Mm-hmm.
Dinner tonight.
Maybe.
It's a weekday.
And it's a weekday.
There's no baby.
What about the pool? Maybe hot tub?
We could go to the pool.
Hot tub, maybe have a glass of wine. Maybe not nearly as much as yesterday, but...
No.
I just wanted to go to the garden center.
No, you're not allowed in there anymore. Every time she goes in, ladies and gentlemen...
We don't always buy anything. That's a lie. Don't say every time we go in, we buy stuff.
Every time we've been in there, she's picked up something. We don't always buy it, but she picks up something.
I bought the plants. So we went to Lowe's, and then we went to the pet store to get Coco some food. And some treats and some antiseptic stuff to help with her wound. And then we also went to Ross because it was nearby, and we got these canvases that I will show you guys when we get home. They're so dope. They're so cool. They're gonna look so nice in the kitchen. So we're starting to like decorate the apartment more. I mean, we've been there for a year. It's like about time. Well, you've only been here a month, but I've been living there for a year. Should have been decorated. But...
Yeah, where you been?
Now we're getting to it. So I'll show you guys when we get home what we got. So we got Babe over here working on the shelving.
As always.
So excited.
No days off.
Never. And let me show you guys from Ross what we got for the kitchen. Look how cute this set is. We got it for like $28. They were $12.99 a piece. How dope. I just really, really liked these a lot. And I just think that they just complement each other so well. We're gonna put them here in the kitchen because eventually this is kind of where we want to get like a kitchen table soon. So have them right like on top of each other and have the kitchen table here.
Oh, I get it. Okay, come here, babe. You need your strong hands.
He has a way of like pushing the, we saw a YouTube video of how to open a wine bottle when you don't have a corkscrew and you just have to push the cork into the bottle, which is kind of tacky and trashy, but it's like what you do.
It gets the job done.
It gets the job done. Okay, it's ready. And then I want you to show them how you do your thing. But he got a little too wine drunk yesterday, so he's not drinking today. He is taking it.
Nice.
You show them how you do it. Show the lovely people how you do it.
All right, lovely people. This is your normal wine bottle. And then we take a lovely rounded edge.
Bring it in so they can really see. Yes, yes.
Then you're going to put it right here.
He farted while he did that
way. And you have an open wine bottle.
You don't want any?
No.
Yeah. He threw up from this yesterday. It's a good wine too. It's gnarly head. Oh no, the cork. It's stuck in there.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh! It sprayed!
Yeah.
Not like that. There we go, finally. Fuck, I got it all over the place before that actually happened. I think that looks good.
One right there, and then one above it?
Yeah.
Or do you want to put one up here?
I don't want it too high, because remember, I have to reach for like my makeup brushes and stuff, so that's where the first one's going to go.
What do you think?
I don't want the second one too much higher. I don't know, beans.
I think you should be right.
Okay, guys, so I kind of have some bad news. I was editing an iMovie and lost at least a good 7 minutes of footage from the other day from the vlog. So I'm sorry about that. I don't know what happened. The clip somehow got corrupted. And it sucks because it was a part of the vlog. You know, I hate when that happens. But it happened, and it does happen. And it's not my first time. And it probably won't be my last. But I just wanted to come on here and talk briefly, since the clip got disrupted, about my experience using this Moonshine Miracle Cream, how my makeup ended up actually wearing, which I documented all of that, but like I said, I lost all the clips. So all in all, I think this product is amazing, and I will definitely be using it forever until I finish it and get more. A little goes a long way. I used this yesterday with no makeup, just wore it by itself, and I noticed my face just looked more even toned. So I would highly suggest to check them out. This is Juno & Co., the Moonshine Miracle Cream. I will have a link below to where you can purchase, as well as a discount code. So yeah, I'm sorry about the clips kind of getting messed up, but just wanted to pop on here before I close up the vlog and let you guys know that this stuff is the real deal, so definitely check them out. Thanks, guys.